to the University of Cambridge in New England by Phillis Wheatley. While an intrinsic ardor prompts me to write, the muses promise to assist my pen. 'Twas not long since I left my native shore, the land of airs and Egyptian gloom. Father of mercy, 'twas thy gracious hand brought me in safety from those dark abodes. Students, to you 'tis given to scan the heights above, to traverse the ethereal space, and mark the systems of revolving worlds. Still more, ye sons of science, ye received that blissful news by messengers from heaven, how Jesus' blood for your redemption flows. See him with hands outstretched upon the cross. Immense compassion in his bosom glows. He hears revilers, nor resents their scorn. What matchless mercy in the Son of God! When the whole race by sin had fallen, he deigned to die that they might rise again and share with him in the sublimest skies life without death and glory without end. Improve your privileges while they stay, ye pupils, and each hour redeem that bears or good or bad report of you to heaven. Let sin, that baneful evil to the soul, by you be shunned, nor once remit your guard. Suppress the deadly serpent in its egg, ye blooming plants of human race divine, and Ethiop tells you 'tis your greatest foe. Its transient sweetness turns to endless pain, and in immense perdition sinks the soul.